Okay, this is going to be a sports book. Looks like it'll be about the size of the one at Palms. Same shape, rounded off. Thank you. Full cocktail and draft beer. So you can get yourself a good sleep while you're paying those high prices for a movie. So I wonder if they'll keep this as a race book, and then the sports book will be over there where we first came in. Or if they're going to do something else with this space. I kind of think they'll keep it as a race book. A lot of people in this area like to bet on the horses all day, every day. $5 live craps. $8 weekday, 36 weekends. That's an hourly rate. For seniors, you can go $7.50 per game. Military, $3.50 per game. How about that? Oh, 64 lanes. So with an hourly rate, you could bowl with three people. Should be able to get three games in an hour with three people, I think. Maybe two. So it wouldn't be that bad a price either way. Bowlers in here. Bowl of chili, $4.49. 16-inch pizza, $16.99. That's cheese, $17.99 for pepperoni. For a big one, for everything, $17.99. A hamburger is $8.99 for a single. Double is $13.99. Those are pretty good prices. Not necessarily for a bowling alley if it was nowhere, but you know, this is Summerlin. People in here have money. They figure they might as well get it. I'm not sure what this room is up here. Oh, there's bingo. Did I forget to get bingo last time? Maybe.
It's a pretty big bingo hall. Of 2024, which is where we are right now, is when this is supposed to open. State-of-the-art sportsbook and some food choices too. Oh, those two places are already here and they're across the way. That's just advertising for the places that are already here. So this entire area will be the sports book. The question is, are they going to get rid of the other part or keep it a race book? This place is so oddly similar to South Point on a small scale, like 25% scale. South Point, they have a bar in the middle that looks like that long bar they have in South Point. The dome in the middle looks like South Point. Everything just smaller. Even that sports book, the woodwork looks like South Point. Village across the way is super nice, up very upscale. Some condos across the street, I'm sure that's a lot of their customers.